Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast and your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Really nice day out there, but the winds continue to pick up and will be gusting at times over 25 miles an hour through the afternoon. For most of the state, that means sunshine and just a few fair weather clouds. As you get up into the north country, small chance of a pop-up shower after 2 or 3 o'clock this afternoon. Temperatures just about statewide climbing into the 70s, a couple of lower 80s for southern areas. And as the atmosphere continues to dry out, we should fall back into the 40s across most of the state later on this evening, with eventually mostly clear skies and lighter winds. Still a bit of a breeze out there tomorrow, but not nearly as gusty as anything we have out there this afternoon. It will come with sunshine and just a few fair weather clouds, just about a 10% chance of a pop-up shower in the north country sometime tomorrow afternoon. And after a mostly sunny day on Saturday, clouds will start to build in late in the day, and it looks like partial sunshine expected for us on Sunday, and it looks like we hang on to the fair skies in bulk through at least Monday. As it stands now, sunshine and a few fair weather clouds, best chance of a shower. 20% will be up north. Warm and windy conditions, temperatures tipping out in the lower 80s across parts of southern New Hampshire. Extended forecast shows temperatures slipping back closer to the averages starting tomorrow, with a blend of sunshine and clouds through the weekend.